the Ghana Afrochella and Nigeria Afronation. The difference between the Ghana Afrochella and the Nigeria Afronation. What do you think about this? Because this is the main festival that a lot of foreigners come to Africa to attend. And they bring big, big artists all around the world.
I want to see from the way these two musical groups can help Africa unite more than the differences. Afrochella is for Ghana.
Yeah.
Afronation is for Nigeria.
Yeah.
And these are music concerts.
Yeah, for sure.
That bring a lot of people around
together,
the world.
Yeah, together.
Because these two countries have an array of fantastic musicians.
Yeah.
Playing African-based music.
Mm-hmm.
Which is our own identity,
yeah.
Which demonstrate our own culture, our own philosophy, and
our own power in the world. Yeah.
And these two concerts has even brought these two countries together more.
Yeah,
we are getting closer.
Very much.
As we said, in Nigeria, our only export, credible export now is entertainment.
For sure.
And when we are talking about entertainment in Nigeria, we are talking about music. That is where we are really high. So, this is a good thing happening in Ghana and in Nigeria. This thing is good for the two countries. I believe they can do more and more and more about this. Even if they can do a change, maybe when it is Afrochella, Nigerian musician will be the only one play. When it is Afronation, only Ghanaians will play, so that we can forge more unity.
Do you know
and
what
extend it to other African countries?
Yeah, for sure. Do you know what I love about this? Is because Afro Nation, they call a lot of Nigerian artists to play. And the Afrochella, they call a lot of Nigerian artists to play.
Good.
And the Afro Nation, they call a lot of Ghanaian artists to play. You know, which bring a lot of new artists in the Afrobeat music scene, the rap music scene in Africa, the Amapiano. It project them more to wider audience,
yes,
you know, like the diaspora and people coming from everywhere in the world. Because, you know, the Afro Nation in Nigeria is big already because they found Afro Nation before they found the Afrochella. It was after the Afro Nation, the Afrochella came.
Yeah, and in addition to that, what I will want to see more in this is to bring up new artists.
Yeah.
Every year, let them turn in one or two new artists, bring them to the greater platform, expose them to the world. So it will continue that way, and we have more unity, more prospects.
So you think it's a good one?
It is a good one.
The festival is a good one.
It is a good one.
In Africa?
This is area where we have comparative advantage.
Hmm.
It is not every time we'll be happy talking about government has not done this, government has not done this.
Yeah, for sure.
This is what we are doing for ourselves, and it's acceptable to the world. Let us blow our own trumpet.
We should blow our own trumpet.
Yeah, let us blow our own trumpet.
Everybody should know what is going on.
Everybody know what is going
on. In Africa.
On. Yeah, it is not every time Western world will come and say, Africa is bad. Let us tell them what we can do.
And show them.
And show them.
Like Kwame Nkrumah say.
Let us invite, let them come and see the beauty
of Africa.
Of Africa.
In Africa.
In Africa, yes.
Okay, so my brother will be going to the next one. We'll be talking about